watching this reading for Taurus for the month of August. So this is going to be based on your sun sign. Sun sign means this is going to be based on your date of birth. So if you are born, yes, your date of birth is actually shown on the screen, and if you are born between these dates, then you are a Taurian, and this video is going to apply to you. So make sure that you watch this entire video from beginning till the end so that you can get the entire scoop. If you want to know more about me, yes, you can check on my website. I am Preeti, and I have been doing tarot since past 19 plus years, and in these 19 years I have connected with more than 54,000 people on tarot readings, and I have also taught several subjects. So you know, yes, the reason behind telling you this is that you know that you are in correct hands. Okay, so let's get started. So if you are a Taurian, then this video is for you. Okay, so dear God, spirit guides, please guide my viewers who are Taurians. Okay, so first of all, we have three cards. First cards, yes, you have a lot of choices, okay, for Taurians. Okay, let me just pull one more card. Taurians. Okay, so for the Taurians here, we have this lot of choices. You have a lot of choices in this month, and you could be confused because of these choices. You could be indecisive because of these choices. But the cards say you will not have an option. You have this responsibility of choosing one option from all of these. Okay, so just because, you know, I'm doing this reading, I would like to say that if you are wanting to get a reading, yes, if you are very serious about, because if you have to sort this out in a little amount of time, then getting a tarot reading for this is going to be the best. Yes, it's going to be a paid consultation. I will be talking about what exactly my paid consultation is in the end of the video, so make sure that you watch this video till the end. The next card we have is this. Yes, there is going to be a feeling of being trapped, you know, in a situation, being trapped with a person, or being trapped in an event. This could happen to you in this month. So yes, young, now you may say, okay, how do I escape this? There is no escaping to this. You are going to feel this way. Okay, you are going to feel trapped. You are going to feel that as like as if, you know, somebody has tied you up, somebody has bonded you to something which you will not feel connecting with this thing. Okay, but still you will be put through this situation where you won't have a choice to escape. The next card we have is, yes, there is going to be an interaction with somebody from your past. It could be a past friend, somebody from your childhood, it could be a childhood friend, some childhood neighbors, or a past relationship, yes, that you had in the past. Obviously, past relationship you had in the past. So this is the person that you had met in the past, and you will again meet them in this month. And yes, this is going to be a good experience. They will actually remind you of something, some good things about you, and which is going to be motivating. The next card we have is, yes, the past person that you could meet, or the person, you know, that you feel tied about. Either of these, it could be the person who is a Gemini. Okay, so I don't know who this Gemini person is in your life, but if you have good relations with this Gemini person, then you are going to have a good interaction. If you don't have good relations with this Gemini, you are actually going to feel tied, and you're going to feel tied up and bonded into a place where you don't want to be. The next card we have is, yes, there is going to be some level of transformation, some level of change that's going to happen in this month. And active, renew, restless, arrive, depart, move, renovate, pregnancy, birth, slender, tall. Okay, so this is actually going to be, yes, so all of you who are trying to conceive, this month is going to be a good month for conceiving. And this is also going to be, there is also going to be some level of restlessness in this month. And it could be that, yes, you know, you could have some hectic schedules, or, you know, I think this card is actually going to be a reason why you are going to feel restless. The next card we have is going to be, yes, challenge the status quo, and longevity, regal, proud, opportunity, new hope, clear vision and perspective, past, present, future. So yes, you are going to have some eagle level clarity in this month. So this clarity could be for your what exactly happened in your past, based on that what you have to do in your present, and how you have to dream about your future. That is what you are going to get clarity about for the next month. Okay, so yeah, so that is it for today's video. I hope that this video has helped you. If you have liked this video, hit the like button, try to share this video with others. I will see you again in in my next video. Do stay subscribed to my channel. And as I said, I'm going to talk about my consultations. Yes, if you feel after watching this video you have additional questions to ask me and you want me to do that by checking out tarot cards, then by all means we can do that. Yes, for that you have to first book a tarot consultation. Tarot consultations are chargeable. You can check my website how much are the charges for my consultations. And yes, based on the charges, please book a reading. After you book a reading, after that you will get a time slot. You will get a time and date where that appointment is going to happen. Appointments, yes, tarot consultations usually happen by phone call or they happen by a video call. Whichever you choose is going to be available for you. So yeah, that is it for today's reading. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, keep following the path of your soul's purpose, because you are born for a reason. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.